checked out of our hotel, and per usual, I shot photos of street scenes wherever we went. In Xian, apparently, high-end clothing stores are very popular. The pagoda was an excellent visit. Not only for us, but for the visitors from other parts of China. There were magnificent rooms with beautiful artwork and wonderful statuary. There were more beautiful works of art than we ever expected. After we departed from the pagoda, our guides took us for an unscheduled stop at a souvenir store. Barbara would much rather have preferred that we visit Gucci or Prada. This is a mobile food wagon. Here are a couple of views from our airplane of Beijing suburbs.